Trooper. What's your name, son?
TK. 923-011.
011, right. Gotcha. Whoa. Hey, 011. 011, right here. Look. How many fingers?
Three, sir.
Yeah, sure. Look again. You're gonna be fine, son. You're gonna be fine.
Captain, I can't get nothing off this busted piece of equipment.
Keep trying, Saxon. Keep trying.
Base, TK 2295. Over. Base, TK 2295.
Could be a trick.
These savages know no honor.
Where'd he go to?
Watch. Yet, but it will be soon if we don't get him out of here. That's far enough. Identify yourself.
TK 114379, sir.
What are you doing out here all alone, 379?
My platoon, sir. They're all dead. I'm the only one left.
Whoa.
He's shell-shocked. We don't have time to babysit another one.
When I ask for your opinion, Sergeant, I will.
Just saying. Base.
Sit down.
We were ambushed. It all happened so fast. He killed them all.
Whoa. It's all right. I've got this, loaded tank. Thank you.
Who's that?
That is a Mandalorian warrior, Loto Tang. Our guide.
He's scary.
Yes, he is. What's your name, son?
It's 379, sir.
No, what's your name?
But...
It's all right.
It's Pizo, sir. My name is Pizo.
Pizo. That's my mother's name. See, it's not so bad. Hey, Saxon, would you check on Ramos for me, please?
Rest easy, trooper.
And that is Saxon. He and I go all the way back to basic training.
Tell him who was on top of the class.
You'd have gone a lot further if it wasn't for your mouth. What happened to the rest of your platoon?
We located the girl.
You what? The target? You found the target? Where?
About one strong stroke west.
We need to move on the acquisition.
Back to your post. I said, back to your post.
We had the girl, but... A phantom.
Did he say phantom?
What phantom?
A hooded figure with the strength of 10 men. He ordered us to release the girl, but Captain Jack refused. He moved like lightning. Never seen anything like it. So fast.
Secure the target.
He carried with him some sort of sword. A sword of light.
That's not possible.
He killed.
Talking about a Jedi?
The Jedi were all cut down. They don't exist.
What's a Jedi?
Gotta be kidding me, right?
The Jedi Knights. The protectors of the Old Republic. A religious group of peacekeepers.
Traitors. A lot of them.
They had them all killed?
Emperor Palpatine ordered his army to eliminate them all. He said they betrayed the Republic. Lord Vader personally hunted them all down till there were no more.
What are they teaching these kids in school these days?
The Jedi will probably be removed from the text.
Poor kid.
We need to move, now that we are rid of the baggage.
Shut your mouth, Mando scum.
I have no time for a funeral service.
You got time for a busted face?
Stand down. Hey, you need to shut your mouth.
I'm not one of your buckethead lackeys.
Enough. He is right, though. If Pizzo's got the information we need to find the girl, then that's what we gotta focus on.
We don't have the numbers to deal with a bleeding Jedi.
It's our job.
It's suicide.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, good. That makes me feel so much better.
No, we can't go. He'll slaughter us.
Failing our mission would be a lot worse.
No, listen to me.
Get your hand off me, Trooper. I lost all my men today. You lost all your friends dead, right? Look at me! Now, you can come with us and make it right, or you can sit down and stay here by yourself.
Garthel Freck and Chief Jack Lance.
You shouldn't use words like that.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Looks like we're on foot. Here.
What is it?
Food.
It smells like bantha poodoo.
You need your strength. It's full of nutrients.
Nutrients that fell from an animal's butt. Had worse. Thought you guys were dead.
You guys.
You know, the Jedi.
We are.
Funny. You don't look dead. What's your name?
My name is Kanan.
You're not much of a conversationalist, are you?
Look, kid. I risked a great deal doing what I did to save you back there. To answer your question, no, the Jedi are not all dead. There's still a few of us out here in hiding. But the Empire wiped most of us out. And if they get word that a Jedi Knight is here on Cilpar, it could influence a second hunt.
Why would you compromise your cover for me?
Because an old friend asked me to.
An old friend? Who? Hey, I asked you a question. Who sent you here to find me?
It's not of any importance to you.
Pag!
Where'd you learn to speak Ancien?
It's not of any importance to you. What? Tell me how you managed to survive Order 66.
My master, Depa Balaba, saved me. We were surrounded by clones. She told me to run. And that she'd be right behind me. So I ran, and she was gunned down. Then I managed to sneak past hundreds of clone patrols over the next few days. I didn't sleep.
I ate food from trash compactors.
That explains how you could eat that thing you gave me back there.
A Klaran criminal named Janice Casimir took me in. Taught me everything I needed to know. Taught me to lie. Taught me to cheat and steal. And he taught me to survive. So that's what I've done.
We have a lot in common, you and me. Jedi.
Stop anyway. Too close to dark. You know what nocturnal predators native to this planet?
Oh yeah, Ronks. Nasty buggers.
Ronks? I don't like the sound of that.
You're yellow as a hut's underbelly, ain't you?
You didn't see what I saw.
Kid, seen more than you could possibly imagine. Quarrie and me been kicking the rancor since you were in short pants. Ain't that right, sir?
You Imperials make me laugh with your mendacious bravado.
Anytime you want to try me, Django, I'll take your head off, too.
You might try. We should push on. The girl and the Jedi will have a good lead on us. If it's the dark you're worried about, don't worry. I'll hold your hands.
This guy's really starting to get under my armor.
We'll pray for him, then.
What?
To handle the stench that's coming out from under your whites.
We do not have time for this.
Let me remind you of something, Lodo Tane. Darth Vader assigned you to my squad.
I was paid by Lord Vader to find the girl, not babysit a band of misfits.
You take first watch.
Why do we need that guy?
I'm beginning to wonder that myself.
Aren't you worried somebody will see the fire?
The Force will keep us safe.
The Force, right. Tell me about your master.
She was a member of the Jedi High Council. Master Windu had been her teacher.
I've heard of him. He was killed by Emperor Palpatine.
Thanks to Vader's betrayal.
Was Belova a great warrior?
She was. She was a general in the Clone Wars. She once faced General Grievous on her own Cal.
These other Jedi you mentioned? The ones in hiding? Where are they?
That would sort of defeat the purpose, wouldn't it?
It's not like I care.
Then why ask?
You really need to loosen up, Kanan.
Nearly everyone I ever knew was hunted and murdered by the Empire. That's not something I take lightly.
Sorry.
No need to apologize. Peace offering?
I'll pass.
And you?
And me what?
What's your story?
I don't remember much about my youth. I was taken from my parents when I was very young. Taken away by the Emperor. I was a slave. And was forced to dance in the palace. In Coruscant. I was made to do things. Things children should never be exposed to. Look, it's not a very pretty story.
You live near the palace? Near Palpatine?
Very near. He called me his experiment.
How did you get all the way here to Cilpar?
I snuck on a mercenary's transport. Landed somewhere in the outer rim. On my way. As you said, I lied. I stole. I cheated. I was looking for a way out of this nightmare my life had become.
get some rest. Served in the Clone Wars.
Grandfather?
Yeah. So I asked him one day if he killed anyone in the wars. He got real quiet and went into a deep thought. Then he said, probably. I was a cook.
Good one, kid. Gotta hand it to you. That's a good one.
So why'd you enlist, Captain?
It was in my blood. All the men in my family were troopers, officers. I don't guess I ever really had a choice.
Do you have any family back home?
Oh, yeah. Wife, two daughters. The youngest one was 2 when I left.
Well, how old is she now?
I guess she'd be about 7.
So you're missing a pretty important period of her life.
Part of the job, kid.
Unfortunately.
What does that mean?
I'm just saying. I don't really think this is what's best in life.
What do you know of it, then? You had 1 fight today. 1! You watched your brothers die today. We've been watching our brothers die for a long time. Don't talk to me about what you think may be unfortunate. You even know why you were out there today? What, for some brat girl? Do you even know who she is? Do you know even why they want her? We're all expendable to the Empire, every single one of us. And there's the way that people look at us, like we're baby killers, murderers, villains. It's not what I signed up for. I signed up to be a hero. I sure as hell don't feel like a hero.
I'm thinking a new course of action. Change of plans. The encampment's not very far away. We head there. We can call for reinforcements, improve our numbers. That's the better option.
Definitely not gonna get any arguments from me.
You know where I stand.
We got the information we need to find them, but that information is no good if we get cut down. Lodotane.
I've located the Jedi and the girl. They will be moving soon. Let's go.
Change of plan.
You're what?
We're no match for the Jedi. We're better off to improve our numbers.
No, we're going now.
Why is this so important to you, Tane? I've been watching you, and there's something you're not telling us. It seems like you've been personally invested in her capture.
Well, if you must know, yes. There are a lot of credits at stake in us finding her.
I knew it. Typical Mando merc. Only here for the paycheck.
What credits?
The job I was sent here to do.
What job is that?
Killing the girl.
What do you mean, kill the girl? Our orders were to obtain the target and return her to Coruscant, not exterminate.
My orders come from Lord Vader himself.
Vader?
The girl is dangerous, and she is to be executed on sight. Vader was working apart from Emperor Palpatine's orders. I was hired personally to eliminate the target.
You see, our loyalty lies with the Galactic Empire, not the Emperor's lapdog. What you're exposing? It's treason.
Not to mention, I'm not too keen on assassinating young girls.
You've all grown morality since I left. You've murdered men, women, and children since the first day you put on those white uniforms.
People can change. I'm done. I'm through killing innocent people, but I've got no problems killing you.
All right, stand down. Stand down, Saxon. We're troopers, not killers.
What's the difference?
I won't let you do it.
You think the three of you got what it takes to stop me?
Let him go. The Jedi will make short work of him. Let him march to his death in the name of greed. It's not worth it.
I'm leaving. Do what you must.
Way to the encampment.
That way.
Well, let's go. Maybe if we get there before sundown, we can end this.
Sounds like a plan. Orders, Cap. Captain. Quarrie.
You two go without me.
What are you going on about now?
We can't let him kill her. We can stop him, and if we don't, it's the same as if we pulled the trigger ourselves.
No, no, the Jedi. He'll never get past the Jedi.
We don't know that. Tane is a cunning warrior. His people held their own against the Jedi in the Mandalorian Wars centuries ago.
So what if we do stop him? What then of the Jedi and the girl?
Cross that bridge when we get there.
Change your mission.
What? You're kidding, right?
Let's do the right thing for once.
Tane said the girl was dangerous. What if that's true? What if saving her is not the right thing to do?
She's a child and innocent. And that's why I joined the Empire to begin with, to protect the innocent. We do this. We save her. Maybe when we get home, we can sleep at night.
I can't do it. I won't. Going back to the encampment. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize, son. I'm no longer your commanding officer.
Saxon, you coming?
Sorry, kid. I'm your boss, man. Well, buddy. Let's go get that filthy egg.
You sure you're good with this?
As if I had a choice. if we don't make it out of this, just want you to know that I wrecked your T-15 last week.
Run.
What?
Run!
Thank you.
to stop. These men helped us. Let them go. How?
You're not that special.
Who are you? Why did you help us?
We want to help you escape.
And why should we trust you?
We shot the bad guy, didn't we?
That doesn't prove anything.
Believe us. You can trust us, Jedi. We abandon our post. We don't serve the Empire any longer.
You believe them?
I do.
Yeah, well, I don't. They were sent here to kill me.
No. No. We were sent here to take you to Coruscant. The Mandalorian was sent here to kill you. Hired by Vader himself.
Darth Vader wanted me dead?
Yes.
Then he knows.
Knows what?
It's not of any importance to you.
Cute kid.
My feet hurt.
Well, I guess let's rest here.
Your arms hurt?
No. Ugh. Was it you or your boss who took the shot back there?
What?
With the mercenary? Was it you or him?
It was him.
Remind me to shake his hand before it's all over.
For what? Saving your life?
No, for being the first Stormtrooper in the Galactic Empire to actually hit something.
What is it?
We're being watched.
Tosh Deloni.
Kaheza, Na'a Tuika.
Guta.
What do they say?
They want to help.
Good. We're going to need it.
Give me regular reports, please.
Sector 7, checking in.
You're going to need a hydro spanner for that.
Right.
How are we gonna get to that ship?
The Force has a great influence over the weak-minded. I might be able to control their thoughts long enough to get us onto that ship, but we need a way to get close enough.
Are you kidding, Yoda? Look at that. We'd be sitting porgs out there. No cover at all.
Saxon's right. With all due respect to your religion, I'd feel pretty vulnerable out there with nothing but your mumbo-jumbo magic to protect me from a blast to the head.
If he thinks he can do it.
No. I have a better idea.
On your feet! Cilpar under six!
Hey, don't hit my boy.
I'll make no promises.
Moving to position.
Maybe we should have thought this through better. Still got a bad feeling about this? Bad feeling gone.
You okay?
Of course.
Where's Quarrie?
You leave me.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
You're not sorry, man. You're the best guy I've ever known.
Yeah. And you were top of the class.
Don't you do that. Get up. Get up. Come on your feet. Get up, Quarrie. To go on without me.
I'm not gonna leave you here.
You guys will never make it out of the system. Stay behind and create a diversion.
What kind of diversion?
Bait. I'm gonna take that speeder bike over there, go about 40 k's south, radio in that I found the girl. I'm under fire. That should get the whole damn cavalry heading in the opposite direction of where you two will be going.
We can find another way.
No. This is something I've got to do. Just do me a favor. Just get that girl as far away from that sick old man as you possibly can. And you. You bring the Empire down to its knees.
Sorry about your friend. Best damn shot in the 501st.
You be a good kid.
May the Force be with you.
Silence.
Yes, my master.
Good.
And what is to be done of Vader?
It is not of your concern. The Jedi must be destroyed.
Yes, my master.
There they go.
The big lug actually pulled it off.
They'll kill him for helping us. Looks like we're all clear. Making the jump to light speed.
Aye, aye, Jedi.
Test me. through kill for you.
If you want to live through this, tell me now, where is the girl?
Jedi has her. And he's taken Mara Jade. Far away from you.
A Jedi? Your lies will not work on me.
I don't lie. I was a Jedi. A very powerful one.
You have made a grave mistake.
Never find her. If hell.
Jedi.